And we all have our own personal triggers. Mine is anybody getting upset in the environment, and I get really anxious. My body floods with fear, and I want to run.
Well, mine, if I'm around people who are really nice and polite and not saying stuff, I actually start to think they're up to something dangerous. And I go to fight. Yeah. So it's gotten me into a little trouble, I will admit. You know.
The question I had to ask, and you may want to ask, is do I want to let my nervous system control me and limit me?
Chris Marie Campbell and Susan Clark have been speaking, writing, coaching, and consulting together for the last 20 years. As speakers and published authors of The Beauty of Conflict, they've worked with thousands of professionals from Fortune 100 companies to nonprofits to startups.
It was a very dynamic hour. I thought they did very well over the last hour presenting on a very large topic in a very quick and orderly fashion. It was a great presentation.
It's amazing. They shared really compelling stories and they were very vulnerable. And I have a lot of good key takeaways from the session.
You know, you could tell that they'd really practiced, but it wasn't a forced feeling. You know, they bounced off each other really nicely. So they did a good job. I'm going to use it with my team.
Because if you can hang in and tolerate the tension, that's when actually it's like this pressure happens and it's not my idea or your idea. We start to come up with new ideas if we can hang in with a different idea.
There really is a lot of evidence, even in our own brain, that when conflicting ideas are actually beginning to occur, that is when creativity happens.
Everything is awesome. Everything is cool when you're part of a team. Everything is awesome.
Oh, thank you, thank you. But that's not what happens, really. No, what really happens on a team is you do start out with an awesome vision. Great. So you gather some smart people, and they are passionate about your cause. And all of a sudden, these smart people start having very different opinions. And then those different opinions come with strong emotions because they've got a lot of passion. And you're stuck in, I'm right, you're wrong, and we're smack dab into conflict. Now, we don't like conflict. So most people choose to diffuse it.
I thought it was great at knowing that structure. It kind of helps you deal with those things in an organized manner. So that's why I'm buying the book.
I thought this was a great workshop. I actually took 2 pages of notes and I was engaged the entire time. It's fantastic.
I loved this program. Conversations, how we view sides of issues is such an interesting piece of management that is left out so often.
They are a fantastic duo and I like how different they are. It's like real life. People who are actually practicing what they're preaching and what they're training on.
Chris Marie's an Olympic rower, a Boeing flight test engineer, a master coach and business consultant, and has her MBA. Susan was given only a 4% chance of surviving. Now alive and well, she has a Bachelor's of Science in Education, Master's in Applied Behavioral Sciences, and is an Equus coach.
No one really likes conflict. And we don't even like conflict, and we wrote a book called The Beauty of Conflict. And that, to me, is what conflict offers. Now, all too often, we get stuck in the pain of conflict. You'll notice that's on our book, too. We did, you know, just a small X out, because it's so easy to get caught in the pain of conflict. And that's usually when we are avoiding it, or staying in our perspective positions, where we stay polarized, where we don't talk to each other.
It's okay to be vulnerable, how to work past that, and what that feels like.
It's exciting to have someone actually have simple, easy tools that you can teach and use.
Learned ways to deal with conflict and actually recognize conflict, and I can't wait to read their book to figure out more. Oh, I would recommend the seminar to anyone.
Today's seminar was fantastic.
You know, there's a highly sensitive person. I am not that. I am the highly reactive person, you know? And so what it's helped me to really get to, why is this so important to me? Why have I got myself fired up? And if I can really drop underneath that, it's very different when I realize, you know, oh, I'm fighting because of something. It's not what I thought it was. It's usually something else. So either version, get interested in the other person, get interested in why am I so riled up?
Because when you're doing that, you're getting to the person's core values or what matters, what have they built this on? Why does diversity matter so much? Why does, you know, because they've had their own experience, something's happened to them, and that's when we start to be humans with each other and you can influence each other as opposed to being right, wrong, because we want to get out of uncertainty, so we want to figure out the rule, the right answer, and what we're talking about is dialogue. and asking, why is this so important to you?
Typically how we work is usually we'll come in and do a two-day offsite, and the first morning is some of that team building and getting to know, and we introduce a communication model. And then we shift usually to start talking about their business, but we actually are facilitating the conversation, so we're having them go deeper, trying to encourage this vulnerability and curiosity. But they're talking about their business. What's their core purpose? What do we do? What's most important right now? All that stuff. So that starts to happen, but it's over a two-day period, and it deepens. And at the end of the 2 days, they're giving each other real-time feedback.
She didn't add the part, like, we often try to insist, too, that they go out to dinner.
Yeah.
And a lot of times, we'll get kicked back from, like, oh, you know, we don't have time for this, we don't have budget for this, and we often say, look, you don't have to do it this way. And the reason we do it is because that evening time they spend together is amazing what kind of conversations start to happen at the dinner table. What, you know,
wine is the great elixir of truth. And so a lot more happens as people are marinating, and that deepens. And then the next day we have them do a little bit more on the healthy side, the whole person, the whole, and the business conversations get even better.
Together, Chris Marie and Susan captivate as they inspire and educate audiences to embrace what most of us avoid. They also speak on teamwork and healthy relationships.
This was a great opportunity to learn about myself. And this was a great opportunity to learn about how I could be a better leader.
They were very engaging. They shared very personal stories. I learned that there's three different types of personality traits for conflict. I also learned how to deal with conflict in a business setting.
I enjoyed the strategies to resolve conflict and then how to implement different strategies after that, you know, to resolve conflict. So really, you know, in a healthy way.
Resources we have within and between us to bridge our differences and tap that unlimited renewable resource.
Diffuse it. I mean,
oh my God.
Go. I just, you know,
she blew the punchline.
Okay, we're going to be fighting about this later.
Yes.
Use it. Don't diffuse it. Because you too can change the world. One team, one relationship, one conflict at a time.
Thank you.
We were good speakers. I thought they complimented each other well. You had the brow, the very serious way to think about things. And then you also had the, I don't know, the more extroverted style of dealing with life. But they worked very well together, and I think their differences of opinion or how they come at problems were complimenting. So it was very good.
I love their personality. I love the way they play off of each other. And I learned how to embrace conflict, how to not avoid conflict.
You know, I learned a lot. The whole first boat, second boat thing was great.
It really did give me aha moments that I want to take and use.
They were fantastic. They have a great energy. They had the entire room here very engaged the whole time. Tons of questions and interaction. It was fantastic.
Really enjoyed it.
We want to see more of that.
For more information, go to www.thriveinc.com or call 406-730-2710.